Henry Washington, burned the Navy Yard, the Capitol, the White House, then retired. The next city scheduled for the torch was Baltimore. Feverish preparations were made to defend the city. The British landed and took the first line of earthworks, but the defenders held, reinforced by Commodore Rodgers and his sailors. The British fleet bombarded Fort McHenry. But the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. So wrote Francis Scott Key as he watched for the dawn's early light.